I'm a huge fan. And I'm like your biggest fan.
And yet you're here mid, so I question you.
No, dude, I just want to get close. Maybe some of the good will rub off on me. Please.
God damn it.
Please, can you please rub the good off on me?
Just go away, please.
Dude, you can have mid. I'll go top. I don't care. Dude, I wanted some good. That's all.
Okay.
So, guys, what's the strat?
Build good items.
Good. Okay, well, what do you recommend there, Mr. 3.8 Katie? What do you recommend? You're obviously very good at this game.
I recommend any type of boots you really want, plus a chalice. After
okay,
that,
okay,
you can either
you.
Go Grimoire or Dawnbringer. Either one is acceptable.
I was thinking spell shards, but I don't know. Maybe even a codex.
You can follow your heart and see where it leads you. I have
no
problems with that.
Those are some inspirational words.
Well, that's why I'm here, to inspire.
I can't believe I'm in a lobby with you. I'm on the bridge of tears. Oh, good eye on that rune.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, okay?
Nobody likes a suck-up!
Dude, there's butternut head!
Oh man, you should not use that voice.
I'm sorry. Just when I get excited, I can't believe you're in my lobby, man. I'm so excited. I'll try to calm down, okay? I'll try to calm down. I'm sorry.
Silly flesh creature.
No! Hey, this is perfect. Plus, you're 3-0, and I'm 0-3. We make a good team, eh?
I couldn't do this without you.
Love you, man.
I enjoy your presence.
I feel like such an asset to your team. I can't believe I'm in a game with you. I'm sorry, my hands are just shaking. Lux, can you stop being a loner and help the game?
I don't know, man. I think you died really far out of position. I don't know. I am so dead.
Alright, you guys better be ready for round two. Here we go, Flint. You better get ready for this one.
Do this.
Go.
Oh, jeez, you guys are good. Keep going. We gotta show Pumpkin Boy this fucking, our bush strats. Come on.
God damn it. I'm gonna mute him for a little bit because I think he's jerking off to his own voice on the stream now, so.
Oh. I poked him.
Uh-oh. There we go. Fuck, man.
My LP.
No, I just didn't have damp there.
Feeling such an ass of we're making your team.
Massacre.
Egg Soul, thanks to his biggest fan who was absolutely dreadful, AngryTestie and his fellow allies were defeated and lost the game. Alright, I lied. AngryTestie carried his ass and dominated the game. The end.
I'm getting him. There we go.
Good job. Yeah!
piss myself.